Microsoft has encrypted various security measures into its desktop operating system to provide a secure login experience. One such measure is the secure sign-in feature, which adds an extra layer of security to login the process and keeps hackers at bay. If you want to disable the feature, I have a request. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and stay with us. Assalamualaikum friends, today we'll discuss how to disable Ctrl+Alt+Delete secure on in Windows 11. Right-click Start button. Select Run. Type netplus. Click OK. Click Advanced tab. Then clear the checkbox. Then click Apply. Click OK. I have a request. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and stay with us.